All right, I'm lucky enough to be here with Coach Rocco and Coach Jay. And Rocco, your team has got an early 14-12 lead, but it looks like the Heat have come to play today. What are your thoughts on the first half?
Listen, we worked hard in practice. Our team is just a good, hardworking team, strong-willed, and I think at the end we're going to come out on top.
All right, and Coach Jay, we struggled during the regular season, but different story during the playoffs. What's it going to take in the second half to get a big win and face the Celtics in the finals?
I think good defense, and we've got to get to the foul line and hit our free throws.
Okay, and Coach Rocco, do you think you have the coaching edge over Coach Jay?
Listen, he's a good coach, been in the league 26 years, I believe, 3 championships, but it's our year.
What do you have to say to that, Coach Jay?
I have a lot of respect for the coach on the other sideline. He's a great guy, great coach, gets his team working hard all game. I have nothing bad to say about him.
Wow. Well, thank you for your time, guys. Good luck the second half.